Edinburg police investigating a one-vehicle crash on 281 that left one person dead. A spokesman for Edinburg police says it was called in this morning at 12:20. He says a pickup truck lost control on 281 southbound near Trenton. Two passengers were ejected, one of them identified as an adult male. That person died on scene. Another passenger, an adult female, was taken to the hospital with injuries. The male driver of the truck is charged with intoxication manslaughter and intoxication assault.